What's up, you guys? So today I'm going to be doing a get ready with me going to the Killers concert. So basically, I went to the concert. It was awesome. So first, I'm using my chapstick hydration lip balm and just priming my lips, making sure they're good. Then next, I'm going to be using my Dr. Brandt Luminizer Primer and just putting 4 dots around my face and making sure it is, you know, blended in and everything. And if you guys hear my voice, it's very scratchy. I am sick, so I am so sorry about that. And now I'm using my Urban Decay Primer Potion, and I'm going to be showing you guys I'm using the Urban Decay Primer Potion again, because I was actually in the beginning, I was going to do a rock slash metal look, but I ended up chickening out like a little girl I am, like a little wuss I am, and ended up not doing it. And then you'll see usual coffee breaks and my nephew coming in, just an FYI. Okay, so there you see me again with the Modern Renaissance palette. And ignore my sister. My sister's changing in the background. And then I'm going in with the... with my primer again, and just priming my eyelids, making sure that eyeshadow does not come off, of course. And then I'm going in with my Modern Renaissance by Anastasia palette, using the brush that came with that palette. And I'm going to be using the bottom brush, which is, as you guys can see, that was my mood that day, with my sister dancing and everything. So anyways, I'm going to be using Rosina and, which color was it again? It was Rosina Burnt Orange, and just using the bottom of the brush, which is like the crease, like the blendy. Okay, so I'm making sure I'm blending everything properly and making sure everything is good. And just ignore my sister in the background. Of course, she's always the background of basically every video that I film. And now I'm going in with the color Wrangler, and it's like a very bright orange color, and going in again with the blending side from the brush from the Anastasia palette as well. I'm just going to be blending that in my crease, and just mixing all those colors in, what was it, Rosina, Burnt Orange, and Wrangler together. Then I'm going in with my NYX matte finishing spray, and I'm going to be spraying the bottom, the brush, the bottom part of the brush, and using the color Primavera. I think it's I say it in Spanish. So like I was saying, I'm just spraying the flat side of the brush, and just gonna be applying that color Primavera in my all over my eyelid. And the reason why I used the NYX spray was because it helped, in my opinion, it helps me get more pigmentation, and it makes it more pigmented, and I feel like it makes it more like glittery and everything, and stay longer. I've been doing this for like a long while now. So if you guys want like a like one of your eyeshadows to be super pigmented, I suggest you guys do that. So like I said, I'm just applying it all over my eyelids. And now I'm using the color, what is it, Red Ochre, and using one of my Morphe brushes, and that's the Morphe brushes in N441. And I'm going to be putting that in my crease as well. I just want to be mixing all of my orange, brown, and red colors all together. And then going back in with that same shade, the glittery shade, in Primavera. And just putting that all over the eyelid, making sure everything is good. And now I'm going to be using my e.l.f. eyelash curler. And just curling my eyelashes both the sides. I used to use my clear ones, but it broke, so I ended up buying like a cheap one, which I have to invest in a better one. And then I'm just taking like a coffee break, of course. And now I'm using my Tarte Tardis mascara, which I got in my BoxyCharm. That is in the color black, and I'm just gonna be applying like a few layers of it, like one layer of it, but just like, well, not one, like a several layers. And then what I like to do is I like to use like a normal mascara that's not waterproof to make sure like my eyelashes are sort of curled up and everything.
And then afterwards, I would like to use a waterproof mascara. So there I'm using my L'Oreal Lash Paradise mascara, and I just apply it over the my eyelashes, like the rest of them. So that one is waterproof, like I said, and it's in the color black as well. And then now I'm using my Too Faced sketch marker in the color black, and just doing my eyeliner. I did not record it because I suck at doing eyeliner. Eyeliner mostly if I record it. So now I'm using my LA Girls Pro, Pro Foundation. I'm using my Real Techniques stippling brush and just stippling that all over my face, making sure it is blended and everything, or it's all over the area, and making sure it's like where your neck is and your forehead, of course, because you can't be a two-toned person, of course. And then I'm trying to open up my Real Techniques sponge. It was like in a holiday one, and I haven't opened it, so the struggle is real. But first, I'm going to be using my oval brush that I got from Amazon, and I will try to look for the name around. I'll try to either type it in or something like that. And I bought about a 10 piece for $20 from Amazon. It's a really good brush. So if you guys ever want an oval brush, I feel like it helps my foundation look better. And then going in with a Real Techniques sponge and making sure everything is blended and making sure everything is good. Now I'm using my Tarte Under the Sea or In the Sea, and going in with a Real Techniques sponge as well. Again, I'm using the pointy side. I'm going to be blending in the concealer. And now I'm using my air sponge in the color of Translucent and just baking just my eye bags. Since it's a contour, you're going to be sweating and everything. You want to make sure everything is going to stay on throughout the night. And then now I'm using my IF Cosmetics Brow Power Brow Pencil in the color Universal. And I got that in my BoxyCharm, and I actually really love it. I'm more of a brow powder person instead of a pencil, but I actually like that the pencil better, in my opinion. And now I'm using my Everyone's Royal Nickel brush and just brushing off the excess of the powder. And then now I'm going with my Fit Me Maybelline in the powder 220 and using the same as Catrix. Just setting in my foundation, making sure I'm not going to be sweaty or nasty and everything. And then I'm going in with my Hoola bronzer and using one of the Royal Nickel contour brush. I'm just going to be putting it in the middle of my cheek. I'm using a Sonia Kashuk brush. I'm going to be blending it in. Make sure to blend it, because you don't want to be looking, too dark. And there's my nephew. He likes to be in my videos sometimes, so that's just usual. And then now I'm going in with my Pure Cosmetics Trio. It was a blush, highlighter, and bronzer, and they're all glittery. So I'm using the middle one, which is the highlighter, and using my Sigma brush. And just putting that in the top of my cheek. And just highlighting your cheekbone area, making sure you get that glow. Making sure your glow is on point. I'm just putting also in the middle of my lip. I don't know, I just like it. That was nice. And then now I'm going to be using my Tarte paint, lip paint, in the color Delish. And I'm just going to be using this like a neat pinky color. I've been loving these colors. And I actually been loving the lip paints. They are really awesome, so I recommend you guys to get those. They actually stay on all day, in my opinion. And I'm going with my Surreal Cosmetics lip gloss in the color Glided Rose. And I really love this. It's like a mineral glittery lip gloss. And I bought this at H&M. I met the owner. She was so sweet. So you guys should check that company out. I try to put it in the bottom of the description. And using my MAC Spectrum Prime, making sure everything is set. So that is all of my makeup. Here is a small clip of me, of how my makeup looks and everything. So make sure to subscribe, like, and I'll see you guys next time. So bye.